Securing your whole network with a VPN is not an easy deal, especially if you have a lot of devices. You can, however, perform a VPN router installation and cover your whole network instantly. Hey guys, it's John from VPNpro, and today I will explain why you need a VPN on your router, how to put a VPN on your router, and the best VPN router options. Right off the bat, I can name a couple of reasons why VPN router combo is useful. First of all, you don't care about the simultaneous connections limit that many VPN providers have. That's the main difference between VPN router versus VPN service, and it helps a lot, especially when you have a lot of devices. Secondly, you can even use VPN routers in conjunction with devices that don't have dedicated VPN apps, such as consoles or certain smart TVs. Thirdly, your connection will be secured 24/7 without the need to connect on each device's startup. Unfortunately, installing a VPN on router is pretty confusing, so let me help you with a quick VPN router setup guide. To begin with, you need to find out if your router supports the VPN configuration. This should be written in the manual straight away. But even if you don't have the best VPN router with full compatibility, it's still possible to make them work with some custom firmware. On the other hand, if you are renting your router from your internet service provider, you probably won't be able to install VPNs on your router. ISPs often provide the cheapest possible routers with limited firmware, so it won't be possible to perform advanced configurations required to set up a VPN for those type of devices. When choosing a VPN, look for providers with inherent router support. For VPNs like Surfshark, ExpressVPN, or NordVPN, router compatibility is very good. ExpressVPN even has a dedicated router app. Even if you have another option in mind, all you need to look for is compatibility with your router and easy installation guides. Good VPNs often have 24/7 live chat customer service. That said, don't just skip security and privacy features either. You have to keep yourself secure. In any case, you can check the discounts for the best VPNs I found in the description below. As for routers, I recommend using one of those. They have native support for a VPN router connection, so setting them up is very easy. Alternatively, it's best to use router with firmware that is based on OpenWRT, as it natively supports WireGuard, which is super useful on router configurations. A good option to go for would be any kind of router from gl.inet. Anyway, most VPN nowadays do not support a manual WireGuard connection, so we will use OpenVPN for now. Okay, time to finally start the VPN router setup tutorial. I will use Surfshark and the Asus WRT router here. Asus WRT routers offer the easiest VPN setup out there, but other router choices may have similar setups as well. Setup 1. Log into Surfshark website and go to the Locations tab to check all the Surfshark servers. Step 2. Download the OpenVPN UDP configuration file for the location of your choice. Let's make it UK for the sake of the test. On to step 3 next, still on the website, click credentials and keep them ready for step 9. Step 4. Now, to access the router, enter the default gateway address to your browser URL address bar. Step 5. It's easy to log in here. The details are either admin/admin, admin without a password, or they are written on the back of your router. Step 6. Now, there should be a VPN tab on the left sidebar. Head there. Step 7. Inbound. Select the VPN client in that tab. Proceeding to step 8, click the Add Profile button at the bottom of the screen. Step 9, select the Open VPN tab and enter the login credentials, the ones you prepared in step 3. You didn't forget them, right? Step 10, import the configuration file you've downloaded from the Surfshark website by clicking the Choose File. Step 11, the easiest part, click Complete, then OK. Time for the final step, 12. All that's left to do is set up a new connection. Click the Activate button to connect your router to the VPN server. Your own VPN router 2022 is all set up and ready to go. While these are my usual steps for VPN router configuration, and they are also rather simple, you can always contact customer support for help if you run into any trouble. Like I said before, I have the best VPN discounts in the description below. And if you have any questions left, don't hesitate to leave comments. I try to check them as often as possible. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.